y'all know what day it is. It's Friday the 13th. So y'all know we have to play Friday the 13th. Now, I want to say that, you know, guys, I don't really do with scary games. I really don't. But, jeez. This is what we gotta do, man. Hopefully we could find a match, because I know this game came out a long time ago. I love you. It took so long. So it was like 10-15 minutes while we were waiting. But here we go, guys. Killer, perfect.
I gotta find the others.
Hey, what up, man? Gotta get me a weapon, my G. Why do I keep closing the door on me, bro? You know what? I'd rather have a pipe. When I swing that, be right. Thank you.
Oh my god. What happened?
He's coming this way, guys.
Thank god it actually fit.
Did he live? Come on, get on, get in, get in.
Holy shit! Is that...
You still got the car? Oh, he's coming, he's coming, he's coming. Oh, come on.
Please, no! Please, no!
coming.
Holy shit! It started!
Job well, and Mommy is pleased. Come home, sweetie.
Do something. I have to escape.
It ain't me. Could never go wrong with a baseball bat. Firecrackers, taking those. So a bunch of people just left. Alright. Let's try to see if we could escape this. Oh my god. Oh no, this is the, oh my god. Ooh, the radio.
Hello? Hello? Oh god, please! Oh god, help us! Jason's real! Please help us!
Oh no, we gotta wait for the police. Oh, I haven't found the map. I wish I had a map so I know where I'm going, guys. So the fuse box is behind that. So the phone is in here. I didn't notice them. Somebody has a few. Oh, I hear a radio. Is that a radio? Oh no, that's a little box thing outside. Car battery. Well, I did say car on the road. There's a floating. Yo, there's a map. Perfect. This is what I needed. So pack house. Jesus. I got gas. Do we need gas? Is that on the main road? Thank you.
You've done your job well, and Mommy is pleased. Come home, sweetie.
Find the others.
You never know when we're gonna need a radio, so... After that one. Even better, they call the police, so we just gotta survive.
Oh my god.
Mommy is proud of you, Jason. But it's time to come home now.
Yo, guys, so Jason didn't even see that coming. We took that W home. That's all that really matters. So I'm going to be stopping the video right here, guys. I hope you liked the video. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button so you know when I make more videos. I am trying to get to the habit of making more videos daily. So, all right, guys, peace out. Stay frosty.